Get away from this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it. He's already at the gym. Gotta hurry. Rick, gotta move him away from that door. Sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay, now you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
No ghost, just a spider. Dude, how you got caught? We gotta grab the thumb drive. Get out of here. Let's cut through the gym.
It's all coming back.
That was crazy.
Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty. No biggie. All you?
Good one!
I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and, I don't know, feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help? She'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Oh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
Well, what's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker?
Where do you think that security guard is?
Probably still in the east wing.
And let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here. We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Just let it go.
You can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's got all that. Our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Quick, get under there. gotta get him back in that elevator.
Check this floor three times already. This is a damn goose chase.
Anybody in there? What's going on?
Go on. Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too?
Nope.
Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested!
If he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
Just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police!
Hold the cops! You're in trouble now!
Go! Buddy, hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught!
Wait, I keep forgetting.
Somewhere.
All right. You two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard on so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere!
The guys are looking. We need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, right field Rick, the school janitor, has been hearing things. You know, he can be a little funny about this stuff.
Funny. Like,
check it out! What have you actually seen?
Well, half of it. Come on, boys! You know you're in here!
Nice. We just have to distract this last guy. He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside-down pickpocket.
These kids. Playing tricks.
Nice. That should put me right above him.
Jerry's probably waiting up for me. We made some...
Got it.
Huh? Who's that?
Now, how am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it.
Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up.
Good?
We gotta hide!
It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
What is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented.
Presented.
Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance. And I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas. And we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete. We're gonna heal the world.
Hey Miles, you busy?
I need whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rap.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
Don't give me that look, Pops. Taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out though. Pete called for some backup. We're just...
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also work late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For birthday alone.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you had me a patelón. I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft. Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
There's another one!
I should catch that updraft!
Whoa! I'm getting the hang of this!
to check the view. Love a windy day.
Hey, Miles, we're just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it. Who we're babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there. That truck's in trouble. Coming through! Anyone see some robbers who are looking to lose a fight? Swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Oh my God! Thank you.
Just a little bit farther. There you go. Everything's going to be all right.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it. Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today. For fireworks. We gotta go. Red, yellow, these are
sure the prisoners are secure.
I'll take left.
Protect the ship.
Form up on me.
Stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Whoa! Those blades are sharp!
He's got the advantage!
You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way! It does not concern you!
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon. I was hoping you knew!
We'll cover you! Keep them out of the ship!
On it!
Fire, you fool!
Take out the defenses!
Overwhelm the guards and break down the door!
Incoming! They're trying to get inside the ship!
They want Scorpion and Lee! We gotta stop them!
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members!
You will see me, and it will be glorious!
Not liking the sound of that!
I have a shotgun! Just keep coming!
Insects should have stayed out of this!
Common misconception! Spiders are not actually insects! But that's maybe beside the point right now!
Keep fighting!
Cover Spider-Man!
Brothers and sisters, reinforcements are here!
Focus in! We can't let them get near the prisoners!
Down here and fire! Get him out of that!
Spider-Man!
The
presence is unexpected for insignificant.
Man! Who are you people? And where did we even come from?
I'll give them one thing. They know what they want!
We are men! But we fight as one!
Spider-Man, how you doing?
You know that thing with the Hydra?
We got him on the ropes!
Little one! Little one! You better be talking about the other Spider-Man, because I'm a half inch taller than him! At least! Why didn't we know the raft was moving Lee?
Doesn't matter now! Let's just focus on taking these guys out! Whoever they are!
Scorpion. These guys have no idea where they're letting out.
Still here! Promise!
Come on, backup power. Be here. Sweet.
Came in.
electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
I need you to stay away from the water, okay?
Drain the excess energy.
Thanks a million kids.
But I saved you.
Really?
Eyes on Scorpion.
A superhero. Maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up. Give up. Give up. Give up.
Miles.
Huh?
Wait.
Miles.
It's so peaceful without Miles. Now that you're Spider-Man, I don't have to worry anymore. Time's running out, Miles.
Yeah.
right here.
Don't do this, Spider. And your team leads.
You're not taking him.
Let's see you try.
Stop that propeller!
I can't whip that propeller with these guys beating on me. How many times I gotta tell you people?
Lee stays with me. Get your payback.
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of us. Any luck upriver? Nothing but debris. Who are those guys?
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
I saw Lee inside that ship. My powers. They.
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
Oh, no, man. But it feels volatile. Well,
wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promises. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
Miles. Get used to hearing that voice music. Dropped you a pin. Wanna come through?
Hey, Blair!
What? Too busy to visit your fam?
Nah, I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need me. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.